Last week, Lana, my wife, my love, my heart, she got hurt because of the selfish actions of one man, Shinsuke Nakamura. And while Lana, she's at home resting, I stand before you, but not as a United States champion. I stand before you not as the Bulgarian brute with the body of 1,000 Hemsworth brothers. I stand before you as a husband. And Shinsuke, you can mess with me all you want. But once you mess with my wife, you cross a line. And you cross a line that you cannot come back from. So Shinsuke, come out here and I promise you, I'm gonna break every single bone in your fragile body, and I promise I'm gonna crush you.
Hey, Wilson, you want people to believe it's my fault your wife got hurt, but you're out there with the people trying to get sympathy, but I'm in here. The TV track to prove to everyone. This is not my fault. This is your fault.
Rusev Day, USA!
So again, this was last week, the United States Championship celebration. Shinsuke Nakamura blindsides Rusev. Lana coming to the aid of her husband. Fail to see how this is.
Listen, Lana has absolutely no business being in there, let alone attacking Shinsuke Nakamura.
Rusev, you crushed Lana.
You don't come to me, then I come to you.
Where is the TV truck?
That was a trap. Nakamura. Shinsuke was lying in wait. Nakamura tried to play off the emotions of Rusev.
Rusev, understandably upset about the whole situation today. He just felt great.
Oh my God!
Nakamura with one more Kinshasa knee strike. Shinsuke wants his United States title back. I just hope Lana's watching. Come on.